Hello, good afternoon. This video is for you to see the repair process of the Sansui AU5900. This amplifier works correctly except that the auxiliary, phono and tuner inputs come and go. In other words, sometimes both channels work, sometimes they don't. This happens because down here there are the power transistors that heat up a lot, and with the heat, the soldering connections tend to fail or break inside, causing malfunctions. Depending on the temperature of the amplifier, it may or may not work. So now, you can watch a long video of about 30 minutes showing the repair process of this issue, which is initially simple, but has certain difficulties because the amplifier's boards are securely attached to the chassis, as you can see. It's a somewhat laborious process, but quite straightforward. Here it is, and thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. una samarreta maca que a tu t'agradi i que a ell li pugui agradar relacionada amb l'esport.
És que no sé qui.
Clar que no ho saps, no passa res. Si no li agrada, tampoc es pot enfadar. Gran. És molt alt, no? Doncs no tens altra opció. El que no pot anar és curta. No li pots comprar una petita L, sí. Si li dones L, no quedaràs malament. Si compres XL, dirà, home, m'has comprat molt gran. I si li compres petita, no li anirà bé perquè és un tio gran.
Què passa?
Thank you.